Can you imagine life without medicines, cosmetics, fertilizers or plastics? Today we make most of these products from fossil resources, like petroleum, which are becoming scarce and have a large environmental footprint. So what can we do about this urgent problem? Within the Swiss program NCCR Catalysis, our goal is to help the chemical industry find alternative ways for manufacturing these goods in a sustainable manner, in order to reach global carbon neutrality in the next decades. Catalysis, the art of breaking and making bonds in molecules, is a key tool to solve this challenge. Our team brings together top scientists with diverse expertise, combining traditional approaches in chemistry with modern tools like digitalization to accelerate the discovery, understanding, and implementation of novel catalytic materials and processes that convert renewable platforms into valuable products. Setting up the team back in 2020 wasn't plain sailing, since most groups were used to working individually on their specialized areas. Fortunately, it was possible to vitalize the collaborative spirit and channel the talent and passion of our members to tackle big problems that none of us can solve on our own. Our innovation approach is driven by sustainability. Sustainability lies at the intersection between economy, society, and ecology. To transition to a sustainable net zero model based on renewable resources and energy, it is important to combine all three core components. NCCR Catalysis is creating a framework that strengthens relationships between industry, academia, and policymakers. We need to take co-leadership, respecting the interconnected needs of all parties. In this way, we can solve one of society's most significant challenges. We believe it is everyone's responsibility to live within the boundaries of sustainability. This requires education of all parties. If we don't act today, we jeopardize the quality of life of future generations. Contact us to find out how our activities can help the planet, our common enterprise, achieve its sustainability goals.